Hello BD, Shine Shine Shine. Today I got a product review for you guys today, and this is going to be featuring their Pure Blue Agave Mask.
So, yeah,
let's get this video started. So, as you can see, I've already applied the mask. I've been wearing it for about maybe 3 to 5 minutes so far. And it says, apply a thick layer to clean dry skin, avoiding the eye area and lips. Leave mask on for 10 to 15 minutes or until completely dry. Starting at the outer edges, gently peel mask in a downward motion and rinse off. Any residue with warm water can be used 2 to 3 times a week. The key ingredients are agave extract to help moisturize and plump the skin, and energy complex, a combination of green tea, ginseng, and B vitamins to stimulate skin's metabolic renewal process. So my skin is super dry, so this is something I desperately need. So, okay, I can feel it having a little bit of tightening. There's no burning sensation. It's kind of like a zesty, cool, like minty, menthol-y feel, you know, on the skin, but it feels really nice. I try to apply it generously so I get a nice even peel when I go to peel it off. Okay, and the website here, it says, energize your skin with Pure's Blue Agave Mask, that it retails for $26. And it says, give your skin an energizing boost with this ultra refreshing blue agave mask. An energy complex of green tea, ginseng, and vitamin B helps stimulate the skin's natural metabolism for a look of plumper hydrates and refreshed skin. The cooling sensation and uplifting scent will leave your skin feeling totally revived. So, yeah. Now we wait. So, comes in a tube like this. This was the outer packaging. So let's talk about the packaging while we wait. I love this like pale blue pastel green color with the little spots in like a circular pattern all over. It's very nice. Yeah, and the packaging here, white with a silver top here. I'm sorry, I've got like a little bit of cat hair on my hands. And then the bottom here has these rivets on it, so it's very sleek and professional looking and very easy to use. And it says, these products, by the way, are also vegan and cruelty free. So it says so on the back here. You can see the little bunny cruelty free mark. So I was sent these products by Pure Cosmetics for testing and review purposes. However, I wasn't paid and all opinions are 100% my own. So let's see here. Feels like it's tightening a little bit more. It's not like a very discomforting feeling at all. It's actually very like refreshing. I love the little minty freshness it has going on, and it's very blue. I like this like pastel shade of blue. It's kind of neat. This is one of the first peel-off masks I've ever tried. I've had like other ones, you know, like mud masks, Dead Sea mud masks and stuff like that, but those are like the ones that you put on and then like rinse off with a rag. So this will be my first peel off mask. So far so good. I have a very like super dry sensitive skin type, so yeah, it can be very hard to find products that will work with my skin type, but so far so good. So gonna continue to wait this out and then I'll be right back. Okay, the timer went off. It has been 15 minutes and yep, it feels pretty dry, so let's start up here. Look at that, this looks so weird. So now can you tell me where you want to be in time? There's a million. It feels like some of that on that side is not quite as dry. I'll climb the tallest of the mountains, the highest place I find, so that I can look over at before me what is mine. Can you say that I disappeared? Maybe I got a little too sick on some of those areas. I wasn't there for you when you went into hiding on the front steps of your porch. Then I reflected on the memories, but I put out that torch. Hey! Well, this is not coming off quite as easy as I anticipated that it would. Maybe I need to wait like 20, 25 minutes before trying to take it off. Let's get all over my fingers, so it's a little messier. It's a little, it's okay. But it's fun, and so far, my skin feels amazing. I've seen a lot of videos where girls are like, oh, my skin feels so amazing after this mask, and I thought, putting this weird stuff all over your face, how does... It just doesn't seem like it would be that great. But it really is fabulous. Okay, so you can see my forehead is usually like super dry, like extremely dry. But it really feels super hydrated. I love it. Definitely gonna have to repurchase this. Trying to get in. My breath, then I'm bound to become hollow. Can you say that I've disappeared? Can you say that I wasn't there for you when you went into hiding on the front steps of your porch? Then I reflected on the memories, but I put out that torch. Hey! Like this part is super thick and didn't really like dry all the way, but that's okay. Just kind of using my fingers to like wipe it off. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get all of this off on camera, so I'll be right back. I'm going to go wash it off. Alright, I got it off. I had to use a rag, so my face is a little bit red, but that's not from the mask. Oh, but it feels so much softer and just plump and just wonderful. So definitely love, love, love the Pure Blue Agave mask. This is definitely Glam Kitty approved. Slayed the day. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys like this. Don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe because it's free and fabulous. Everyone have a wonderful day. Bye.